Hitler gave Spyro a vision of Gaul and his evil apes at Mount Malifor. The ominous voice of the chronicler told Spyro that the Well of Souls beckoned the black-hearted Gaul and his apes up the mountain as the night of eternal darkness approached.
What is the night of eternal darkness?
It is the night when the celestial moons come together in a great eclipse. It shrouds our world in darkness.
Above the mountain, Spyro saw that the two moons continued to drift ever closer. The chronicler explained that the Well of Souls stirred the spirits of the deceased from their eternal rest and permitted them to roam freely within the halls of the mountain, if only for a short while.
Soon, the night of eternal darkness will be upon us. Find me in the celestial caves of the White Isle.